second. Light and low. I don't really feel any level of expertise on ospreys, but I would say, oh, there's a turkey vulture flying around. Just flew pretty much over, right over the nest. But these do look young, just by the spots and things like that. We'll look at them just for a few moments, see if anything happens. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe that wasn't an osprey that I saw in the air. Maybe it was that turkey vulture. It was at, you know, distant at first. Getting kind of hot in here. Now you can hear the young on the nest calling. Oh no, yeah, you can. And I don't know what if they recognize a parent, one of their parents, or what the story is. Unfortunately, I really can't get out of the car right now. Now, the ones I'm showing you now are kind of, sort of, above the nest. Sorry, I've got wires bothering me now. Oh! Oh! One did land on the nest. I missed it with this camera. I'm sorry. Now, the ones I'm showing you now are kind of, sort of, above the nest. Sorry, I've got wires bothering me now. Oh! Oh! One did land on the nest. I missed it with this camera. That's okay, don't worry about it. Wait a minute, what happened?